Now, I want to start by saying, just share something about myself. I, for a very long time, and I think I still am, an actor, a performer. I make my own shows. I need to be and have to be inspired by life. And then I get into a room, at least I did for 25 years, and lock myself up, and I had to play some music and just get into some kind of trance world, like children do. But as we all know, it's very, very unfortunate that this life around us cuts us off. Bachpan se hum dheere dheere katte jaate hain. From something that's known as childhood, that's known as being childlike, and that's about entering an area of the imagination where you believe it's for real. So you remember that all we had to do was, I remember all I had to do was to wear my cousin's father's coat and I would pick up a tiffin box. Un dino mein log tiffin box le jaya karte the office. So I'd pick up his tiffin box but before I picked up the tiffin box, I said, and my cousin who's a boy would play the wife. So in Kerala, you know, we have these very thin towels. He would tie it up like this and make a juda there, and then he was my wife. Just he would do that, and I knew he was my wife. And I said, but where's my tiffin box? Where's my tiffin box? Meant I had entered the life of a man who's going to a corporate or a government office. And this child didn't need to know anything about what happens in that office, but she had entered that world. And then she would go on to construct little bits of that world as the game progressed. And it progressed through a process of dialogue between this husband and that wife, who when I looked at him, I knew it was my cousin, who was like 5 years older than me, but for that moment I was the bully husband and he was my wife who I needed to put in her place, because we all play, children play stereotypes. They love it, they enjoy it. And that wonderful faculty of without losing your concentration, us dunya ko build karte jana, it's very unfortunate that children now have all that imagination has got translated into the computer and they're allowing the computer to tell them what that imagination is. Aur yahan se koi nahi unko keh raha hai ki yahan se chalu ho jane do. So we lose it slowly. And as an actor, of course, I did need to then rekindle it, refire it, but something happened to me along the way. I discovered this field that's called applied theatre, and I'll only put it in a word what it means. It's theatre and much more. Theatre mein hota kya hai? Ya to ek jana, ya do, ya das, ikattha ho jate hain, ek theme ko sochte hain, ya ek script ko pakad lete hain, aur kehte hain ki hum ek mahine mein isko tayyar karte hain. हम इस स्क्रिप्ट को लेके इस पे इम्प्रोवाइज करेंगे और फिर इसको तैयार करके वील कॉल इन एन ऑडियंस एंड द ऑडियंस विल कम एंड एक्सपीरियंस एंड वॉच आवर प्ले एंड होपफुली गो बैक होम विद अ सेंस ऑफ फुलफिलमेंट दैट फॉर अबाउट एन आवर एंड अ हाफ आई वाज मूव्ड आई वाज ट्रांसपोर्टेड टू अनदर एरिया द वर्ल्ड ऑफ दैट प्ले. That is the definition of theatre. It needs actors on stage and it needs an audience. And usually the audience, like yourselves, are receiving an experience. But what I discovered is, and I discovered it in a theatre company, you don't have to go like this. You don't have to call in an audience and make them passive people who simply receive. This audience can actually be transferred and made into a group of, not an audience, but participants. People who are searching for an answer to any question. Any question it can be. It could be, what is the meaning of life? we could have got together here to discover what is the meaning of life, and then it is my responsibility as maybe the leader of the workshop to find what tools of theatre, what conventions of theatre, theatre ke methods kya hai, jiske dwara ye jo group hai, main unke saath, unke liye apna maksad kisi had tak, puri tarah nahi, kisi had tak unke liye main kis tarah se pura karun. Which means, it's a very important difference, instead of the reins of theatre, instead of the control of theatre being with me, I start off a process, but the process must be so beautifully designed that at some point I'm handing over the control of that theatre to you and I'm saying take charge so that you can discover the meaning of life for yourselves. It's very potent. It's full of possibilities. I love this word now, gunjaish. बहुत है और इसमें एक ही एंड नहीं होगा अलग अलग एंड निकल के आएंगे क्योंकि अलग अलग यहाँ पर यूनिवर्सेस हैं मेरा काम ये है जो कि एक बहुत ही चैलेंजिंग काम है किस तरह से मैं 2 घंटे में या 3 घंटे में या पूरा दिन अगर मुझे आपने पूरा दिन दिया है हाउ डू आई इन वन होल डे डिज़ाइन अ थिएटर एक्सप्लोरेशन फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू Where we start, we journey together, you people experience, re-experience life. How do I pluck a bit of life from the outside? How do I bring it into the space again? How do I use the lovely terms of technology? Hai na apne paas, stop, start, rewind, replay, forward wind, Go all the way, rewind to the beginning, delete, freeze. That pause is a lovely button. It's not stop, it's just pause. And start again. There are hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of devices that have been talked about, written about, that allows life to be brought inside a room, to be examined by people who want to examine it, to learn from it. You see, in the business of living life, we are so busy living it, we can't stop it. Now this minute as I'm talking, I cannot recall it again. It's gone, it's already gone. But through the methods of theatre, I can for a moment stop it and say, hey, let's recall it. But what do we recall? So many things happen in a single moment. What you choose to recall is up to the designer of the applied theatre. You people then go through it, and then you reflect, and there are moments through the process of the workshop, you reflect on what just happened. What main kis cheez se abhi guzra? You reflect on it. Maybe you write about it. Maybe you talk to your friend and say, hey, when you were playing that character, what were you going through? This is what I was going through. And so on and so forth. So what it is it's an exceedingly exciting way in which to relook at life. A large part of applied theatre, in fact, applied theatre got its inspiration from how drama can be used in the classroom. How to make it a very important, potent tool is a wrong word, a methodology. Jis tarah se ek textbook hai. Textbook ko complete karna hota hai saal ke aakhir tak aur uske basis par bacche ka examination hoga. Usi tarah se drama ke jo conventions hain, jo tareeke hain, how can those be used to get the child, number one, most important, How do you get the child to link the emotional side of that child with its intellectual side, with its physical side, with its spiritual side, with its social self? We are all social people. But we all know very well, and I hope we do, that none of us can actually get better unless I begin to talk to him, unless I begin to feel that some of who I am will only begin to take place. I will only realize who I am if I find out more about him and more about you, and you are different from him, and she is altogether different. And when I see so many mirrors of society reflecting at each other, and I'm sitting there and talking to you, that's how my identity gets built. We are very strongly social people. And in theatre, when you use the tools of theatre, what you are helping to do is making that child into a total person. I'll give you examples. So we say a very large part of what is applied theatre should be practiced in the school, right from when a child. And this is the most brilliant thing about applied theatre. Can anyone tell me if they haven't bachpan mein is tarah se khela nahi hai, chor sipahi, mummy, papa, whatever you called it. Aisa koi jana hai jisne nahi khela ho? Koi jana nahi hai. All of us have played. Can anybody tell me, did anybody ask you to play it? Isn't it absolutely amazing? Can anybody share with us, because it's always very useful for me also, ki kahan se aapko ye idea aaya hoga ki chalo ek alag si duniya mein ghus jate hain? It's one of those amazing things that we really don't have an answer to. It's a bit like that other question, how does a little child, when you take a child to a flame, chances are, if they're a little older, nobody has told them don't play with fire, but there's a sense that fire can harm me. It's what they call knowledge of a millennium, meaning there's some memory of memory of memory of memory that we carry as a civilization. So there's something about the human spirit that it likes to enter unknown worlds. Even child psychologists, they've studied it a lot, there's a lot written about it, but nobody's saying this is the reason why. They're simply saying, yes, children will go into an imaginary world. Woh thoda sa ek kuch kuch pehen ke kuch acha to chalo acha tu chor hai acha aa aa kya tune chori kiya hai chor hai na tu, and they will get into this imaginary world just like that without any prompting. So for a long time child psychologists and theatre people and artists decided, agar bacche bina kisi prompting ke bina kisi ne kuch kahe agar ye is imaginary duniya mein khud ghus ke ghanton ke liye khelte hain, it's khel. That's why the word theatre, I think, has got the word play. But for them it's real. It's not play. They are living it. And I think that's why in theatre, for one school of theatre, you have to live your role. If you're not living your role, somehow the theatre is false. You've got to live it. And we've got it by watching children, I think, a lot of it. So for hours they will play and play and play, and they are living a life. And then suddenly some mummy will say, aa doodh pee le, acha acha main doodh peeta hu, and they've stepped out of it and they'll go and drink their milk. So then it was thought that if they will play for hours like this, and they also found that children are learning from entering this imaginary world, they are somehow rehearsing life before they lead it. There's something in us, we like to rehearse what is yet to come. Hota hai na interview se pehle, acha please test me out, okay, they'll ask this question, then I'll do this answer, and was that all right, and then you ask the next question, and was that all right. We want to rehearse life, so if ever we can, because the major things we can't. So children, without any prompting, are actually rehearsing life. And so, to cut a long story short, it was found that to be able to allow adults, youth, children, using various artistic devices, if they can enter life and re-enter life, it's like re-diving into the pool and re-diving. You get deeper and deeper and you start pulling out real pearls of self-awareness and of awareness of how to be with the other person. Because theatre is rarely alone. The only time you're alone in theatre, which I've done enough of, is solo theatre, when you make shows. But this is not about making shows. So today, if we were to go into a theatre world, isko kal hum rehearse nahi karenge. Aaj ke liye sirf wo ek journey tha. Aur usse aap kuch leke jayenge, apne liye. Hum kal dobara yahan aake usko rehearse nahi karenge. So the difference between theatre as we know it, in that kind of theatre, the end is some kind of pleasure for the audience. But in this kind of what we call process theatre or applied theatre, the end is even more. It's about some kind of fulfillment. There's some objective that we seek to gain by immersing ourselves in, and we don't call it theatre, we call it drama, because we're not rehearsing a play. So that we go away somewhat fulfilled, somewhat transformed. And now this is why in 2005 they decided, it's entered many countries of the world, and in 2005 they decided ki kyun na hum apne schools mein pura baqaida ek syllabus banaye. And then that means you have to train teachers. And the beauty of it is, aapko koi bhi theater mein koi degree ki zarurat nahi hai. Koi training, call it training or call it education, haan. Lekin wo kya hai? We have it all. It's only the capacity to believe.